religion. They love him because he forced the religion on people. They love him because he went against the religion. He went against the Quran. Look at the dogs. Look at the dogs. Look at the dog lovers of the gay caliph. Look at them. Look at them. Look at them! Look at them! Look how they promote people! Hey, if you don't like what you're hearing, fuck off! Fuck off! Sag Santa Porta! Sag half that dog all the time! Sag half that dog all the time! Look at them!
With their sons! With their
sons! Are you there? Bunch of dogs! A bunch of dogs! You're a lion! A lion! A lion! A lion! A lion! Look at the animals! Look at the animalistic behavior!
You stupid!
Look at the animalistic behavior!
You stupid!
They can't go against one on one! So they do their animalistic behavior! Gangster, I don't talk to hypocrites!
Answer the question!
I don't talk to
hypocrites! Don't answer the question!
I don't talk to hypocrites!
You stupid!
You stupid! He doesn't understand English!
You stupid!
He doesn't understand English! He doesn't understand English! I don't want to talk to hypocrites! I don't want to talk to hypocrites. I don't have respect for people who love the enemies of Allah and are the enemies of Ahlul Bayt. They have love. They follow. They listen to Shaitan. They are followers of Shaitan. I am follower of Quran and Ahlul Bayt.
You don't know who's Ahlul Bayt.
There we go. There we go. They're telling me. This idiot, this dumbass is trying to tell me what I know and what I don't know. Look how dumb these people are. Look how dumb these people are. Look how dumb these people are. Listen to these hypocrites. Listen to these hypocrites.
It's all Ahlul Bayt in heaven.
You don't know who is Ahlul Bayt. You just said it.
You
just said it. The same guy who's got his head up your ass. The same guy who's got his head up your ass. No, I know. If you're anything like your leader, Omar,
It's all Ahlul Bayt in heaven.
You don't understand. Listen.
All Ahlul Bayt in heaven.
What's it got to do with you?
Listen.
Look, you answer a hypocrite. I'll show you guys how you talk to a hypocrite. Look how you talk to a hypocrite.
It's all Ahlul Bayt in heaven.
What's it to you?
I'm just asking a question.
Why are you asking a question?
Because he wants to know.
He's saying, just asking a question.
Because he wants to know.
He's pointless. Pointless. Abu Lahab, Abu Jahal, all of these people, they were munafiqs.
Abu Lahab is one of the Ahlul Bayt.
They did not.
Same as you.
You stupid.
They're so dumb.
You're dumb.
They are so dumb. They are so dumb. Even Aisha is not Ahlul Bayt.
The wife.
Even Aisha is not Ahlul Bayt.
The wife. The wife.
No. Hypocrites. Look at the hypocrites.
Which is
look at the hypocrites. Look at the hypocrites. Look at the hypocrites. Look at the hypocrites. They are hypocrites. They don't want to listen. They don't want to listen. They don't want to listen. They think I'm dumb when they're exposing themselves.
You are stupid.
You are stupid. You are stupid. You don't listen to stupid. You don't listen. You don't listen to smart. You don't listen to smart. You don't listen to smart. Shia against a bunch of hypocrite Sunnis.
Shut up, there's no difference between Shia and Sunni. Just between Shia and the Jews.
Look at them, look how dumb they are. Their arguments are dumb.